Here is King's Crisscross, Gray Mare. Will be vet checked in full to Jazz de Cerro Hombre. She's a true 100% foundation horse. She's 5-panel NN. Saddled and bridled today. Lunged a little bit. No buck in her. I'm going to step on her tomorrow, hopefully. She's a medium to small horse. She has good dark feet. She, I believe, was a bay that turned gray. She is not homozygous black, but she is homozygous accompanied. And thought she was bred when I bought her in October of 2014. She looked it, but she's not. So we've been breeding her, so. She's a nice mare. She's a nice mare. Very easy to handle. Fit into any foundation program and be really easy to get along with. She's on the smaller side. She's 14.2. And I'm hoping bred to my big-ass Cerro Hombre horse will get a nice colt. And he's a Grulla. But with her homozygous agouti, all you could get out of that cross is a dun. Or gray, or bay. Because he's homozygous black. But there she is.